Fred Jackson just gets run over by Tully Banta-Cain.
22 men on the field at the same time. Ultimate levels exhausted. Secret offense, lethal defense. All the children's faces, fascinations, bones cracking with lacerations, blood, sweat, and tears is an act of statement. And only one man with one team, with one dream can rise. It's like it's do or die. Choose a side over suicide in the game of war, known as the gridiron. Men turn to big liars. Sweat and tears. Hear the crowd scream and cheer. Sunday, either that or on the Thursday or the Monday. 100-yard field, bodies flying on the runway. If you lack heart, go back to where the bums play. The defense read the play. The quarterback calls the switch. Ball is pitched. The back spine cracks from a solid hit. He stays up, does a spin while his arm is stiff. Pushing off till he hits the turf like a solid brick. The ref throws the flags. The fans say it all was fixed. Some say the game isn't violent, but it's all a myth. That's a lie. See his eyes. When the savage rises, grinding in the rain through the pain, hear the battle cry.
Blood, sweat, and tears. Hear the crowd scream and cheer. On the battlefield.